सो काम करो क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स इज डिटरमाइन इफ द फॉलोइंग रेशियोज फॉर्म ए प्रोपोर्शन एंड ऑल्सो राइट द मिडिल टर्म्स एंड एक्सट्रीम टर्म्स इफ द रेशियोज आर इन द प्रोपोर्शन. सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स दे आर आस्किंग दैट दे आर गिविंग सम रेशियोज टू अस एंड दे आर आस्किंग दैट द रेशियोज आर इन द प्रोपोर्शन और नॉट. सो हाउ कैन यू फाइंड दैट द गिवन रेशियोज आर इन द प्रोपोर्शन और नॉट. द सेम मेथड if you multiply the extreme terms and the product mean terms and product of extreme terms if equal to the product of mean terms then the given ratios will be in the what proportion. Okay, and again another method, there will be another method that if you cancel or if you reduce both the ratios and you will suppose get the same result, then they will be also in the proportion. Okay, no need to do the second one, you just follow the basic rules that if you multiply the extreme terms and you get the result, again suppose you multiply the mean terms, again that results, both the results are same, then they are in the proportion. But one special thing is in here that the race in case of ratios, the unit are some, in some questions units are not given in the same form. That means look at this one, 75 centimeter is to 1 meter. Okay, so your target, your you have to actually make that unit same, alike. Okay, like or alike, that means in given in the form of alike, you have to form, you have to convert them like. Okay, so question number six. So first one is what, 75 centimeter is to 1 meter. And second one is what? Rupees 90 is to rupees 120. Okay, so now 75 centimeter is to 1 meter. So centimeter and meter, so you just convert meter into centimeter. Okay, so which is equal 75 centimeter is to 100 centimeter. Okay, that means the ratios are 75 centimeter, 100 centimeter, proportion suppose 90 to 120. So in this case you have to multiply, suppose this one like this, 75 centimeter is to 1 meter, and another one suppose rupees 90 is to rupees 120. Okay, to say that they are in the proportion or not, you have to just multiply the extreme terms and the middle terms. If both the results are equal, then they will be in the proportion. So now, no need to write this one. Now, 75 centimeter, no need to write the unit, 75 into, 120. Okay, 120. Okay, so you just multiply 120 into 75. 500 5 1 1 carry on 5 1 5 5 6. Okay, so 7 0 0 7 0 44 1 carry on 8. So 0 0 0 9. So suppose 9000. Okay, why are we not writing the rupees and centimeter? Because in case of ratio, they will be cancelled out. Okay, so again 75 is to which is 100, again this one is 90 is to 120. So already we multiplied the product of the extreme. So now again product of the mean, so 100 into 90, so this one is 9000. That means they are equal. Okay, so since 75 into 120 equal 100 into 90, so therefore the given ratios are in the proportion. That is answer is yes, proportion. Okay, and the next thing is you have to write the extreme term and the middle term. Okay, so again middle terms are middle terms are 100 90, okay? In extreme terms, extreme terms are 75 and 120, okay?